use Dictate in the classroom. Dictate lets you type with your voice, and it's built into apps you already use, like Microsoft Word. Use Dictate with students of all levels to encourage hands-free note-taking, reading fluency, and pre-writing activities. Let's see how. Make sure your microphone is turned on and that you're connected to the internet. Then, open Word. You'll see the Dictate button in your Home tab. Press the button and wait for the red recording icon to appear. Dictate will type as you speak. Pretty cool, huh? Speak clearly, like you would in conversation. Dictate will use state-of-the-art speech recognition technology to fill in punctuation for you. Or add punctuation by speaking it out loud, like this exclamation mark. Neat! Dictate in action. Dictate allows students to make connections between written, spoken, and visual texts in the classroom. Hands-free typing lets students freely generate ideas just by speaking.
Sharp, pointy, dry, green.
Later, they'll have these ideas to reference when they draft a longer piece of writing. This student is practicing repeated reading, comparing what he said and Dictate typed to the original text.
That mostly live in Antarctica.
Dictate also helps older students build confidence while practicing repeated reading on their own.
It was the age of wisdom. It was the age of foolishness. It was the epoch of
you and your students can benefit from taking notes on the fly. Just start talking to jot down class reminders, email drafts, or brilliant writing ideas. Dictate is built into other apps too, so your students can type with their voices on many devices. The keyboard doesn't have to rule the classroom. Not anymore. To study up on all things Microsoft Education, check out support.office.com/education.